to bring a special friend of ours who's from the desert and someone that I really, the first time I heard, I pretty much fell on the floor. Miss Victoria Williams.
She lived on a curve in the road, an old tar paper shack on the south side of town, on the wrong side of the track. Sometimes on the way into town, we say, Mama, can we stop and give her a ride? Then she turned her head, and her hand flew from her side. Wild-eyed, crazy Mary. She never got inside an automobile. Parsons place, the old blue car we used to race to a little country store with a sign tacked to the side. It said no L-O-I-T-E or I-N-G allowed. Underneath that sign always congregated quite a crowd. Take a bottle, break it down, pass it around,
pass it around.
Take a bottle, break it down, pass it around. Thunder cracked, mercy backed outside my window, and I dreamed I was flying high above the trees, over the hills, and I looked down into the house of Mary. A bare bulb hung there, newspaper covered walls, and Mary rising up above it all. We saw some skid marks and followed them around, over the curb, through the field, into the house of Mary. That which you fear most could meet you halfway. That which you fear most could meet you halfway. Take a bottle, drink it down, pass it around.
Pass it around.
Take a bottle, drink it down, pass it around.
Pass it around.
Take a bottle and drink it down, pass it around.
Pass it around.
door.